It's the Cold Start video for the SLK 280.